Mallory Schaefer is going to be a very important player for us. She was our leading goal scorer last season from midfield. She's a regional caliber player. Just went to Germany with a national team as part of the World Cup build up. And she has the kind of characteristics we need to really take on a leadership role. Kristen Smith also is a very important person with regards to just the dynamics of the team. And again, I think that she's been elected as a captain along with Mallory. And both of them are going to be very important players for us. One of the challenges we will have is just to integrate the newcomers. We have 9 freshmen coming in, and just building that team spirit with so many new players, that would be one of our prime objectives, with the obvious other one being just our physical conditioning. The competition is going to be between Catherine Yount and Carla Manger, both of whom worked very hard in the spring there. I was very impressed with how hard they worked, and I think it's going to be a close fight between them. The two freshmen are both very promising, and I think that they're going to be battling with each other initially for that third place spot, but then I don't want them settling for that, and I don't want anyone settling that. They need to go ahead and challenge the person in front, which to my mind pushes her to become even better. We graduated Katie Winsper and Caitlin O'Connor, who were both very strong players, 4-year starters. They played together, they had a great understanding with each other. Tara Connors came in during the season and played very, very well. She took her time to adjust, but she played very well. She's a very physical, hard-nosed, for want of a better phrase, defender. Outside backs right now will be Kirsten Harp on the right and Diana Weigel on the left. Both are very good players, both athletic and good going forward. And the challenges, the players coming in, I believe, we've got 2 or 3 players coming in who are going to challenge all of the players at the back. But we have some strong players in there. Audrey can play wide on one side. Danny Rutter played well during the fall before she got hurt. In the middle, there's a strength and goal scoring ability with Mallory. We will miss Brittany Lane. Babs played a very important role. She was kind of a windshield wiper in front of the back four and covered a lot of ground. Up front, Audrey, of course, can play up on the front. Cortland Bristol is a very creative player. Other players coming in can challenge there. Of the players that are here, Erin Liberatore needs to pick up where she was as a freshman. She was very dangerous. She scored the game-winning goal against BYU, which was one of the biggest goals in the last sort of 5 to 10 years. I think the players that we have, they know that they have some challenges to them, and I think we're going to have a pretty good balance right from the back four, midfield 3 or 4, front 2 or 3. Conference is going to be very tough this year. I think the usual suspects are going to be there, and we weren't a usual suspect last year. I expect us to be in the mix this year, and so I'm looking forward to getting going with that. And the way the conference schedule works out, we finish with 5 games on the road, which is going to be a real test of our character. Anytime you go away from home in a conference game, you're subjected to some challenges that you don't face at home. And it's going to be a test of our players' character that we can handle all of that. We had some challenges last year on and off the field, and I believe that the players who went through it realized that we were quite a good team last year. We had the necessary ingredients, and for different reasons we didn't achieve what we're capable of achieving. And the players who are here know that, and the players coming in will know that, because I will tell them. I don't accept where we finished last year. I don't accept that our level can be compromised. We are a top 25 team, and we weren't anywhere near that last season, except for one stage after we beat Penn State. We were ranked highly, but that was too early, and I think there may have been a little bit of complacency kicked in, despite the fact that I warned the players not to take any notice of those rankings.